Welcome back to Energy's Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use the Karmic Ties. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music. Let's get into this interview. Everybody, I hope everything is going well. Okay, today is Friday, and we're going to sit up here and get into this energy and see exactly what's going on with Divine Masculine this weekend. Let's see what energy he's in. Okay, make sure you push that like button, subscribe to the channel. we're going to jump straight into this reading, okay? And I love all you guys, and you guys know that I'm still selling puppies. Jessica, she has got one of the black boys, okay? Shout out to her. And I'm still waiting on them to open their eyes up. You know that Tiny had her puppies on the 7th, and Lala had two puppies on Easter, and they're going for $350. I will be uploading the picture. They look just, they the same exact look of puppies that is on my community page, okay? The mom is on there and everything. So if you want to check out those pictures until I get these pictures up and running, feel free. And they're going for $350. They're emotional support puppies. If you live in California, please feel free to reach out. They are adorable. They are the most lovable puppies that you will ever get. And they do come with two outfits, collar, feeding bowl, bag of food, and some other goodies, you know what I mean? So you will be very happy with your purchase. Please feel free to reach out, okay? And we're about to jump into this reading. So, it looked like Divine Masculine this weekend. He's up in his feelings, okay? Divine Masculine up in his feelings. He feeling extra defensive. He feeling extra angry right now, okay? I'm sorry, let me get these. It's kind of slippery. He all up in his feelings, feeling defensive, feeling very angry, okay? Wishing that he would have sat up here and moved faster. He's seeing him procrastinate, not coming forward, thinking that you will always be there. And he see that your ass don't give a damn no more, and it's all his fucking fault. And the more and more this shit keep playing over in his head, the more and more angry he's getting, the more and more defensive he's getting. And he just pissed off, he just mad, and he don't know who to blame but himself, okay? And he's pissed off, okay? What he pissed off at is that you now have tunnel vision. You see the whole relationship with him as an illusion, okay? You moving forward with your life, you see his ass as a liar. What you thought was love, you don't feel that way concerning him anymore. And Divine Masculine, okay, feels as though time is running out. He's still doing shadow work, okay? But he ain't done enough shadow work in order to get you back, and he's pissed the hell off, okay? That he should have been able to take action sooner, okay? Divine Masculine says that it's hard for him to let you go, okay? He knows his time is running out, and he knows that he's to blame, okay? And he don't want to let you go. Divine Masculine is really, really knee-deep in depression, knee-deep in his fucking feelings, and he don't want to let go, even though he knows that you have every right to walk away. Divine Masculine want to sit up here and reconcile because he finally done got the light bulb, okay, that this relationship with you and him was meant to be, okay? He want to reconcile so bad, okay? He see how distant you are, okay, from him, okay? And like I said, he's the reason why. Rebelling from the connection, he was the one that wanted to be distant and pull away, and you let his ass pull away. And now Divine Masculine, he finally sit up here and realized, okay, since you done pulled back, then now the relationship was meant to be. Okay. See, Divine Masculine had it bad, okay, about always being quick to leave this twin flame connection, okay, always sitting up here listening to gossip, being blindfolded to the truth, okay? Knowing damn well, okay, that he should have sat up here and treated you in the correct way, okay? Listening to all these people in his ear, sitting up here trying to run with the right crowd and everything, okay? The wrong crowd, I'm sorry, and everything. And then when it came time for him to sit up here, you know, and do right, he would listen to other fucking people about you and his relationship. And then he would sit up here and always be quick to leave the relationship without working it out, okay? Always listen to everybody else's input, okay, about you and his connection. Now his ass regretted, okay? He didn't see at the time that his loyalty was being tested. He didn't understand how much you really loved him at that time, but his ass realized now, okay? And he really sitting up here, want to sit up here and reconcile with you, okay? This is how he's feeling, okay? Divine Feminine, you are no longer overthinking the situation, okay? You're no longer letting this twin flame connection or any other connection that you have with anybody sit up here and stress you the fuck out like it used to, okay? You probably used to smoke a lot of cigarettes, smoke a lot of blunts, drink, or all type of things because you were stressed out with these trust issues with your divine masculine, okay? Overthinking the connection, not understanding what took him so long to come forward, not understanding why he moved the way that he moved, but you're no longer sitting up here being stressed, you're no longer overthinking the issues, and you don't feel as though that you can be able to trust him, especially not in this lifetime, okay? You rather sit up here and deal with your divine masculine next lifetime and keep it moving. This is where you at with it, because you're done, divine feminine, on letting him or anybody else stress you out. You done had enough of that. You gave him ample time to come forward. He didn't. He played himself, and you no longer is interested in sitting up here pursuing the connection anymore. Okay? You refuse for divine masculine or anybody else to stress you out. Okay? You done thought long and hard about this whole situation, okay? And you realize, why would you sit up here and want to deal with someone that can be easily influenced like he was, okay? Everybody was in his ear, and he was listening to everybody else but wasn't sitting up here hearing you. And you just done with that, okay? You have ascended on this journey. You have loved yourself, worked on yourself, got closer to God. Okay, and just see everything for what it is, okay? And now, divine feminine, you got strength out this world, okay? Now that you strong, now that you ascending, now that you loving yourself on this journey, and you strong, hear his ass want to sit up here and come back. But you no longer sitting up here even catering to him, his feelings, or what he wants, okay? You picking you and you moving forward, okay? You love you enough to say no more. Okay, and it took strength. Yeah, it did. It took strength to get to this point for you to get real with yourself, okay, and say, will I really be able to trust my divine masculine again? Nope. You had to get strong enough to sit up here and choose you. You never ever thought that you would get to the place that you are now. But you got strength out this world, and it's all praises due to God, okay, for giving you this strength. And you rather try next lifetime, okay? You done made up your mind that you do not trust this man, and you strong enough to know to keep it moving. Next lifetime, boo, okay? And that's where you at. Mm-hmm. Sure you do, because you feel as though your divine masculine, okay, will always be a ladies' man, okay? He will always sit up here and be a ladies' man. He will always just do what he likes to sit up here and do, okay? Sit up here and sling sausage to everybody, okay? And you just don't fucking trust him, okay? Mm-mm. You feel as though your divine masculine, when times got hard, his ass got the running, okay? And you ain't running behind his ass no more. You don't trust him, okay? He loose as a goose out here. And you just don't feel the same way that you used to feel about your divine masculine, okay? You really don't care what he do, who he talk to. He can kick rocks with flip-flops, okay? He's community property, and you just don't want that no more. Even though you're a sweet person, you no longer want to put yourself in that position, okay? With him or anybody else. You have made up your mind, okay? You done took it apart, put it back together, and just because you sweet, you ain't gonna be that naive person to put nobody else's feelings before yourself. You love yourself, and you're not gonna let nobody take you for granted for how sweet you really are, okay? Mm-mm. You want a family, divine feminine, a real family, someone that's gonna ride it out, someone that's gonna be there, okay? You and your divine masculine, okay, might have had kids together, okay? And this karmic was sitting up here doing this. See, this is my card with the karmic doing spell work on the child, okay? Mm-hmm. It said children affected with the connection. Look at all that magic on the side. Look at that child. That ain't no normal looking child. That magic been done on that child, okay? So whoever he got a family with, the karmic, okay? It looked like the karmic could have a child with him. And this bitch is sitting up here doing spell work on your child. Because she can't affect you, so now this bitch done stooped so low. solo to sit up here and do spell work on children. Who does some shit like this, okay? And this bitch is evil, okay? It ain't no good in her, okay? And Divine Masculine, he can't sit up here and tame himself enough to be able to come into the light, to be able to see the truth concerning this karmic, not even knowing that he brought this karmic in you in his life. And he over there catering to her, to her and their child, while this bitch sitting up here affecting you and his child, okay? Ain't that some ugly shit, okay? But you don't trust Divine Master. You feel like he got a wandering eye. As soon as he sees something else that he like, there his ass go. Okay? And you're not willing to entertain that bullshit. Okay? But see, the bitch that he chose, that he thought that was all that in the bag of chips, their relationship is on the rocks. They shit ain't working good right now. Okay? And Divine Master, he's in full regret that he even sat up here and put you in a third-party situation with this karmic, okay? He's in full regret. He wished that he never did it, okay? And this karmic is sitting up here, ready to sit up here and start some drama. And she's starting drama and fucking with your children, okay? Your children could be acting out, being very disrespectful right now, pulling away from you, being extra distant. Understand that this bitch has something to do with that, okay? And you know why this bitch is sitting up here doing this shit and affecting you and your children that you have with him, okay? Or children that you just have in general, okay? You might not even have kids with him, but this bitch is doing spell work on your children because this man wants to cut ties with her ass. This bitch has stooped to the low, okay? And you could be very stressed out on how your children is sitting up here acting, okay? But just know, this karmic ass motherfucking bitch is sitting up here being the one to sit up here and fuck with you through your children, okay? Yes, this karmic, if your children is acting out and you just feel like they just acting different, know who's behind that shit, okay? And if you need special prayer, please feel free to reach out and I'll put you in a special prayer book. And if you need a protection bubble for your children, I do offer for one adult $22 and I do offer for the children, one adult and up to four children for $44, okay? Because this bitch is really sitting up here stupid so low that she's trying to affect your children. If it ain't happening, you best believe this bitch is, here she go, okay? But see, this is what this bitch don't understand. She keep on doing spell work on your children and everything. This bitch is going to be a dead woman walking. She best to watch herself, okay? Well, she got set up for you and your children. This bitch might not make it, okay? Why this bitch keep fucking with people's kids, okay? And then here go your stupid-ass Divine Masculine. He too stupid to see what the fuck is going on, okay? And he gonna get karma too, because he brought this bitch into you and your child's life, okay? It's just karma gonna be dished out left and right. Somebody gonna end up passing away, okay? Trying to tell you. And you gonna hear about it, okay? See, once upon a time, you was in love with your Divine Master, okay? Once upon a time, he was in love with this karmic, okay? But she knows that his ass ain't, and this is why this bitch is causing drama, okay? And this bitch is sitting up here causing drama because she knows that Divine Master want to come in and keep his promise and kiss your ass and ask you to come back, okay? And this bitch sitting up here letting the devil sit up here and lead her, okay? There ain't nothing good, nothing righteous about this hoe, okay? This bitch is evil, she's jealous, and she don't want this man to come back towards you and keep his promise. And the bitch see that nothing is working on you anymore, no spell work, because you stronger, you keeping yourself protected, and she's affecting your children, okay? Mm-hmm. This bitch is doing these necessary steps, and she's sitting up here making the effort, okay, to sit up here and come for you and your children, okay? Because this bitch is mad, she's jealous that this man no longer wants her. Okay, and she is stooping on to the low. Okay, this is just so ugly. Don't you just hate these musty mouth ass fucking bitches that will stoop so low Who does some shit like that? Anybody that got light in them, well, what person would want to do spell work on an innocent child, okay? But this bitch, she can't fuck with you because you see right through her ass. And she's making the effort to come after her kid. She is. Mm-hmm. This is why you can't stand your divine master, okay? And you've been shown by your spirit guides and by God himself that your divine masculine is forbidden fruit, okay? And you is not supposed to entwine with his ass or this bitch anymore, okay? For real. You said next lifetime. God said next lifetime. He forbidden fruit. He have not did the work and not this lifetime. Just know that God is going to send you a high power soulmate, okay? That's going to get the job and all the checks on the resume, okay? You ain't got to deal with your divine masculine, okay? Just know that you're going to win no matter what. Trust in God, okay? Because, see, here comes divine masculine upset, mad, because you're dealing, about to deal with somebody else, or you already dating and dealing with somebody else, okay? And his ass want to come on back for some lust, thinking that he can come in and dignitize you and everything is going to be all right. Trying to sit up here and try to steal you from your destiny, okay? For what God has already done promised you. This is your birthright. Either way, you're going to sit up here and be blessed. You don't got to be with your divine masculine. He fucked up. He didn't do the work and you still going to win if you trust God and know that he going to fill your cup no matter what, okay? You best believe he is, okay? See, divine masculine going through the motions. He's over there fighting addictions. His stability has been rocked. They him and this bitch over there arguing and shit, okay? And he wants you to come and sit up here and fix it and nurse his ass back to health, okay? And he going through all these addictions and he needing help with his stability and everything. See, divine masculine is counting. He's counting on you to still have feelings for him and love him, okay? But you see that heart, you going to think with your mind or you going to go with your heart. And divine feminine, she thinking with her head now, okay? Mm-mm. She ain't that same person. And see, divine masculine kind of come back and reconcile what you thinking. That you still that sweet, lovable, divine feminine that you are. And that you love him so much that you going to forgive him and reconcile. Okay, because you supposed to love him so much. And you supposed to sit up here and forgive his bullshit. And that ain't how it works. His karma is to see you move on. Be with someone else. Okay? And he got to see you happy, abundant, in a family with someone else. Okay? That's his karma. So don't give in. Use your head. What has divine masculine done to prove and show to you? Okay? He was a lesson. That's what his ass was on what not to do. Not to rock with, what not to connect with, okay? Mm-mm. And he's counting on your sweet, lovable heart and that you love him so much that you're going to fall for the bullshit and reconcile with him. And he going to feel like, gotcha, bitch, okay? I knew that you loved me. I knew I can go out here fucking all these other different bitches and you were still going to take me back, okay? Because divine master thinking that he can come and dignitize you, okay? But see, everything has changed on this journey. You see better, you know better, you an ascended, and this journey is totally different, okay? Divine Masculine hoping that you be in la-la land, okay? He hoping you be in la-la land, and he hoping that you still addicted to him and his love, okay? That's what he counting on, okay? But see, Divine Feminine, you see the truth. You know it's an illusion. You're not, well, you would never be that naive girl again. You got tunnel vision, okay? And this is what's making his ass extra defensive. This is what's making his ass extra angry because you finally see the truth, okay? He can't sit up here and tame the beast within himself, okay? He's a natural born hoe and he don't know what to do about it, okay? He don't know how to say no to being out here fucking with these nasty, dusty ass bitches, okay? He out here wounded. He needing help. Okay, and he continues to give in to the dark side instead of sitting up here doing the work, okay? He in his feelings, yep. He is missing you, yep. He is in full regret, yep. But he is still wounded. okay? He still ain't ready for you, okay? And it's just not gonna happen, okay? It's just not happening. He stayed away too long. He took too long. He rebelled against the connection, okay? He didn't make the necessary effort to sit up here and make things right. And now that he finally realizes the truth and that it's meant to be, he expects you to sit up here and embrace him, okay? And Divine Feminine said, buddy. She said, next lifetime, Divine Feminine said, you gonna let me go. Divine Feminine said, stressing her out, She said, next lifetime, Divine Feminine said, you gonna let go. Right now, not right now, but right now. Okay, you gonna let her go. You psycho, you weirdo. Okay, Divine Feminine don't want to deal with his ass. She don't see him in the way that it's supposed to be. And she know that God is gonna sit up here and send Divine Masculine back to see if she done learned her lesson. And Divine Feminine says she has. She know that that was an illusion. She got tunnel vision to keep moving forward. And she's not going back, okay? And this is why Divine Masculine is all up in his feelings, okay? See, Divine Feminine, she's a loner. She like her own company. She taking the necessary steps to get far away from this twin flame journey as possible. And Divine Masculine can feel it, okay? While he over there dealing with this nutso-ass bitch that want to do fucking spell work on children. Okay, he pissed off that you making the necessary steps and that you rather be alone than deal with him. He ain't feeling that, and he gonna end up showing his ass. Okay, he is, but this bitch, she keep on sitting up here fucking with you and your kids. This bitch is gonna be a dead bitch if she keeps on. I'm just keeping it real. Y'all know I'm gonna keep it raw. This bitch won't stop, but God gonna stop her ass, okay? In a real fucking way. She needs to stop, okay? And if you watching my video, your dumbass, musty mouth ass karmics, please stop with this spell work, fucking with people, kids, fucking with people before your ass won't make it. Repent, bitch, and stop. Okay? I don't like people fucking with people. Okay? This bitch is so worked up on messing with you and yours and everything. Okay? She better stop before she might not be around her kids anymore while she keep on trying to stop this man from coming towards you. Okay? This is a dumb hoe. She is. Lord God, please stop her from messing with these kids, okay? We can sit up here, we can take it, but our kids is innocent now. Stop, bitch, okay? For real. Let me see what's up with this bitch, okay? Let's use Karmic Tales and see exactly what this bitch is doing behind the scenes. What is she doing, Lord? Expose her. Let us know exactly what's going on. This bitch out here being a hoe as usual. Her whole-ass ways ain't keeping Divine Masculine, whatever. She's always the other woman. She mad at you because nobody never chooses her, okay? This done happened her whole life, okay? But yet she want to blame you and fuck with you and yours, okay? What else? This bitch needed to sit up here and smoke, eat an edible or something, and chill the fuck out and repent. That's what her ass need to do. And that's what it looked like that's what she need to do. Okay, it looked like you continue to keep blocking this bitch on social media. Okay, you continue to block this bitch. Every time you see some weirdo ass names or comments or disrespect, you just been blocking people. Okay, you ain't even been entertaining going back and forth. You just really quick, okay, with that block button, okay? Yeah, block a motherfucker in a minute. Social media, phone, and everything. This bitch study sitting up here want to compare herself to you when this bitch will never ever be you, and it's making this bitch mad. And this is why this bitch continues to come after you and your kids, okay? She already know that this man is a ladies man. She already know that this man is a hoe, and just like you know. But yet, she want to blame you, okay, and fuck with you and your livelihood, your home, okay? What else? Okay, told you this karmic used to be out here turning tricks, and this bitch was a natural born hoe, okay? She's a hoe by nature. Okay, what else? Didn't I tell you that this bitch is study sitting up here making fake profiles and you keep on blocking this bitch? Okay, and if you can make your social media accounts private so this bitch can stop looking at your pictures and doing spell work and getting pictures of your kids and stuff, please block it. Please turn off your location. Please do the necessary things that you need to do in order to protect yourself, okay? At all times, okay? This bitch study sitting up here wanting to keep divine masculine, okay? She could be married to his ass or in a committed relationship, thinking if they go to counseling or if she keep on being the hoe she is, it's gonna change him, okay? Divine masculine got a sexual addiction. He ain't gonna change. Can't nobody change him overnight but God. He got to do the shadow work. And this bitch can take all these nasty ass pictures and go to counseling all she want. He still gonna be a natural asshole just like her. Okay? Wow. What else is going on? What else? Told you this bitch like sitting up here playing games. Bitch like wearing a mask. Bitch like sitting up here throwing rocks and hiding her hands, acting like she ain't doing shit. Mad at the world because this man don't want her. She could be a hoe. She could do all these threesomes. She could play all these games. And he still don't want her ass. And she mad about it. And this bitch sit at home wondering and thinking why she can't be you, and all you continue to do, divine feminine, is mind your business, okay? You don't even care about this bitch, okay? And but this bitch study giving a fuck about you. No, you just a bad bitch, divine feminine. You just chosen, and everybody ain't got that sauce like you, okay? And she mad about it. You be minding your business, okay? And this bitch is study stalking you. Okay, making fake profiles, keeping a good eye, wearing a mask. That bitch might be sitting at the computer wearing a mask while she watch shit. Okay, this bitch is psycho. This bitch is crazy. I told you, yeah, this bitch love gossiping. She love talking shit. She love watching you. Okay. Put your account on private. Okay, this bitch is watching you. She mad because this man is quick to leave her ass, and he's a ladies' man, okay? And the cold part about it, divine feminine, you don't even care. You don't even care. You don't even want him back. You moving forward. You don't care who you going to be with, yet you know it ain't going to be divine masculine. You know that. You done made up your mind. And this dumbass bitch started coming for you and your kid. This bitch, all she like to do is party and shake her fucking ass, okay? And mad that she can't win. I told you, this bitch be watching you heavy. This bitch is always drinking, high, watching you. What else is bitch doing? Didn't I tell you this bitch is on motherfucking drugs? Okay?